guys get?
We got that good 336 room.
Not 1016.
1016 was a good room.
1016 was a good room.
Let's see the card on the inside.
Open it?
Sleep in. It's open. This is the card. Oh shit, got some instructions on the back.
Oh shoot.
Got our names? Look, gotta get our names.
Oh dang.
Oh, we do have our names.
It's like Jeffrey.
We got
in and out.
Hey, wait, so what time is it actually?
It's 5:30.
Okay, so should I just change my time? Nope. Oh, because I don't think I have it on. Yeah, I don't have it on theme.
Oh my god, this elevator is gonna be
broken. Oh man.
It's not that bad.
Medley.
Whoever has this nice marker handwriting.
Wait, let me see it. 336. Who has the one with the name?
Who's gonna open the door though?
Phil has it. I gave it to Phil.
Who has the the honor?
I'm gonna do it. Oh, and Phil. We're gonna do it at the same time.
Christian.
I will vlog you too.
Upstairs.
I remember seeing all of this stuff from the virtual tour.
Yeah, I know. We're taking the faster right here. We're taking the faster stair route because it's fucking backdrop right there.
These poor people that are actually staying.
These fucking kids. Oh shit.
Stair time.
Everyone has to run up.
Oh, I think that's three. Was it 336?
Yeah.
I'm recording the reveal.
This one. Is it?
Yeah.
Is it? Oh, here we go.
All right, get ready. Get ready for some Go-Go Power Rangers. I'm gonna call it out, and we're all gonna beat up Orion.
Go-Go Power Rangers means we beat up Orion.
Play one bed? Hell, we're gonna pull a Go-Go Power Rangers. All right, guys, we got a sweet tour of our hotel here in Odessa. Phil's taking a shit or something, I don't know. Really nice in here.
Hey, guys, watch this one.
We have a mirror.
Check this out.
What?
I'm gay. I'm Matt.
Oh my god. Get it? Because he's gay?
Do you have your card?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
As you can see, we have some cafe, valet, and some Wazorka water. Make some coffee. Hey, oh, I thought someone was trying to get into our room.
As they say,
lit. What else?
We got a fridge. OG stuff.
Oh shit, it opens right here.
I have to say, that toilet's kind of scary.
It's got a fridge, nothing in there though.
Like, I reached the whole floor.
What else? Is there a little bed? There's the other bed. Got a TV with the phone.
Oh, I guess.
TV with the phone.
I mean, phone? Just a phone?
Nothing there. The floor plans?
We could call room service right now. We got a little notepad.
Put the bed back.
What should I draw on the notepad? I'm gonna try to draw dick butt.
Why would they just get one bed?
Oh, well, come on.
This doesn't look like dick butt at all.
Yeah, that's pretty neat.
Whatever.
That's cool.
Yeah, I got a lamp.
Oh, man.
Shit. There's most of our shit. Is there a TV? Ooh, what are these drawers for? Oh, there has to be a... Where's the Bible? It's always somewhere in here. Is it right here?
It's all...
Oh, shit.
Wait, check
that's another
the
one.
Other one.
It's
not right
there.
I
guess
you
got one. Nah, yeah, there it is. The Holy Bible. Gotta keep it in every hotel. Got an alarm right there. It's pretty nice in here.
Yeah.
Even a little closet. Woo! Alright, so that's the whole room.
Oh, your key's over there.
I'm just gonna turn off this vlog now. We'll vlog later when we're leaving.
Wondering?
Say bye to the vlog, Kyle, for now. Bye, vlog.
I'm about to go take my area shit.
Oh. Got that hotline bling.
We're gonna take that area shower.
Hello?
He's like, hey, what's up,
huh?
We edit a video and we say that's gonna get cut out and put that in.
Yeah.
So they're like, oh, what did they say?
I feel bad. I just busted.
Yeah.
I can smell it.
I can smell it too. Rotate lever. Well, so like maybe like.
Where? How do you put? How do you do it? Alright, stop opening it.
It's not, here, hold it.
What happened?
Okay, so I'm gonna read this to you. We have the check into the hotel net, which we already got. The eat net, we got some pretty good food at Michael's Barbecue. The brisket sucked though. The room nut, well, we're getting that right now, / funky exorcism nut.
That's gonna happen.
That's gonna happen soon. Rehearsal nut tomorrow morning.
Wait on it.
Check out of the hotel nut. We gotta put breakfast nut there.
Yeah.
Warm up nut's not in there, but we'll get it. Prelims nut, finals nut. Finals nut and state nuts are big maybes, so let me see if we can cross those out. We have to take that paper with us when we leave, so
yeah. All right, here we go. We're recording again.
Oh, shit. Did anyone have the card?
That's the card that doesn't work,
Phil.
Oh, no.
All right. I hope that works. Get another card.
What the heck? What's this? These zombies?
No, thank you.
Them zombies, man.
What are you guys doing?
Bubble
we right next to you.
Bubble face mask. You get out of our room.
Yeah. Wait, what's up, Faye? What's up,
Faye? Wait, I'm shorting
you. Go.
Let's
go,
Faye.
We're gonna see. Up.
It's the haunted floor. It's okay. This is documented. Take life with them.
You know, it'd be funny if I just knocked on the door. We would have to ring.
What time?
Open.
If I knocked on the door, we would have to ring.
We would get in so much.
No, Philip, please don't. Please
don't. Stop. You're so quiet.
What is wrong with
you? Look, wait, listen.
What are you?
Can I go with
the car?
I have a key too. So yeah, if you want.
Okay, I'll bring you a key.
Look at my key.
Watch out.
The Martin key.
Okay. Is there a second?
Stop.
Did you hear his calling?
What? Did you hear his running?
What the fuck?
We have to be really quiet this time.
I have a recording. Okay, I'm gonna take you guys through our second trip. We're gonna go down to the first floor and try to steal some Klondike bars they had in the cellar. But apparently it was only for flight attendants, so I don't know if we can get them. I'm sure we really sneaky.
Oh, when I went upstairs, there were some pilots there.
Oh,
really?
Yeah. Let's get some flying lessons.
How the crashes?
I feel like they'd be super cool with us, though.
Yeah, they'd be like, oh, take them.
Oh, shit, that's not big.
Maybe it's just like...
It's coming.
I should be holding.
Where is it? Oh, where is it? Is it? Is
it? I guess it's in game.
We have flight crews that are here that are trying to see. They have early flights on them.
Sorry. I think so.
Okay, second attempt on Six Festival. Those fucking bitches said they had pilots
there. There's a vending machine on the fourth floor.
How did you go? I don't want the vending machine. I want the Klondike bar.
That's Pepsi only. How did you go down there?
You said going the other way.
What other one?
What's
the other second? Through the roof?
On our hall, I went across and we went down.
You keep messing up.
Shit. That bitch acted like if we were trying to cuss puns. I just wanted some food. It's okay, because I still got my bag of Fritos.
Just found. I opened one of my pockets of my bag and I found this in there.
Did Marcus put it in? Let me see it.
No, but
text Leo now.
I never saw. He didn't go near my bag.
So this is the paranormal thing that happens this year.
Gross.
Get that out of the. Get that.
Throw it outside the hall. Throw it in the hallway.
No, I'm not gonna. I'm throwing it in the trash.
No, don't throw it in the trash. It's still in here. Throw it in the hallway.
I can't throw it.
Where'd it go?
We're not gonna open the door. He's gonna get it.
Oh my god! Off the power raid.
Leave it outside the garden.
Get it out.
No. Leave it outside the garden.
No, come on, we can't go outside.
Don't go outside. Shut up.
I'm seeing. You can't see anything. It sucks. I just want to put it in the hallway really quick.
Just throw it that way towards the garden.
Oh my god.
Okay.
No.
It's still there.
I don't know what lock is.
We made so much choice.
That's it. Okay, so I'm just gonna say that mini. What if in the morning we wake up and
challenge
for?
What is that? I don't know. It looked like a keychain.
Why was it in my bag?
I'm terrified. Oh, dude, I almost passed out and I threw up.
Oh,
I'm gonna rub my stomach for a while.
Why?
It'll make it feel better. I don't know. How can I be a Navy SEAL if I can't even watch a video like that?
You think they have to do that?
You
think they have to do that?
Dude, I would love to be a Navy SEAL.
You think they have to like kill a bunny? Or like a dog?
I don't know. Oh, fuck
dog?
It.
Fuck
if they made me kill,
no,
a dog,
I kill a dog,
I probably could.
Alright, I'm gonna end it here real quick.
I would tell myself that it's quick. Like an enemy dog and I had to do it or else my mom would
die. Good night.
Good night.
Oh my god.
Okay. Move. Okay. What is that? Open it on camera.
No. What if it's a bad one?
Oh yeah. No. Open it on camera. Wait. It's like shut the fuck.
Yeah. More instructions.
Oh my god. Oh. Piece of paper.
Oh, it's just like the receipt. For
where did you have it on?
I had it. When I went to sleep, I put it at 60, but overnight it went up to like 67.
I feel bad for you. This isn't anything.
I just had that little old thing.
It's a little sheet.
It's a topping, a full braid.
We got the breakfast nut.
That breakfast
was
good.
It was
good.
It was.
Oh,
who's that boy?
It was a lot better than
them. They kicked me out because I ate too much.
Oh my god.
Aw, oh, poor Jesse.
Jesso. I liked the bacon a lot.
Look, bacon. Man.
Before you already
kicked
me. Oh my god.
Fuck, I always think it's this one, but I'm not going to for it.
That's going to happen like 3 times in this video.
Jesse's above us. Jesse, what room are you in?
433.
Oh. We could have called them.
Did anyone bring the key?
Oh my god. I brought one.
I forgot. I'll call you guys. What room are you guys in?
Why are you walking down sneaky?
I'm gonna see where you're
going. It's Dave.